Hendon, London. 25-year-old Rachel Mancino was enjoying a day at the park when she was suddenly attacked. A man grabbed her by the shoulders and pushed her to the ground with both hands before running off. That is when her crime-fighting African grey parrot, Vunzi, stepped in to save day. Vunzi flapped his wings and squawked repeatedly and scared off the attacker. Police believe this was a random attack. The suspect is still on the loose.